Hello, everyone. Good morning. Good morning. I'm Alice, and today I'm talking about our my possession. Object is this one. It's a stuffed toy, and it's also famous in maybe every in the world, and the girls may like it. And everyone called it as Hello Kitty, right? But I gave it a nickname. I also called it Key. Yes. Maybe you will confuse that why I choose this object to my to this speech. Because I'm the first children in my family, so my parents was very excited about my born. So but I'm the first children, so maybe not other children can talk with me or just accompany with me. And when I feel sad, I will maybe I will talk to it. Yes. And when I shut it off, maybe you will look me, you will think I'm a childish girl or a daydreaming girl, but it's really influenced me a lot. Because it's just like my family. It's also my older sister. He's older than me. He's already 21 years old, and I'm just only 20. Yeah, because my parents fought it before I born. Yeah, so maybe I think